You're with Ryan Smyth and Coach. Not the result that you wanted tonight, but you've been certain runs from the plane and Bozer. So what's it like to see that from Bozer to the plate in the beginning of the season, and that makes your friends very
Bozer's coming. Listen, it's hard. I've said it plenty of times. It's hard to get the game for McLean to come in and step up and get us on the board there. It's huge. It kind of initiates him into the group already. Just getting here the other day.
And speaking of guys who just got here, Ryan Campos, who put him in at catcher, what was the decision behind that? Because he hasn't been here long enough, I would assume, to catch for the
I asked him if he was okay with it. It was cool, but we want to get some guys in there. We were down there, so we had a chance to see what they have. Give an opportunity.
In games like this, when the opposing team is really reading your pitches well, what does your team have to do to support you in that?
We put up four runs. We got to put up more runs.
And then final takeaways for the game. Anything to take forward?
We got another one tomorrow.
Okay, there we go. All right, thank you. Back to you.